Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys? So today we're comparing RX 5700 XT with GTX 1080 Ti. If you're interested, you can see the specs right now on the screen. I'm sure a lot of you own a 1080 Ti and are wondering if it's time to upgrade or just how it compares to such a new card on the market. So without further ado, let's take a look at the benchmarks. Enjoy! So if you already own a 1080 Ti, there isn't really a reason to upgrade yet. I mean, it does consume somewhat more power, but it's not that big of a deal. However, if you don't own it, 5700 XT is definitely what I would go for if I were you. I'm not sure if you can get a 1080 Ti that cheap even second hand, but even if you can, I mean, 5700 XT is a new product, new generation, and it's gonna last you a lot longer since you're getting a brand new card. And I gotta say, AMD really did a great job with 5700 XT. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If so, feel free to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also, make sure to leave your 2 cents in the comment section down below. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.